snowmobile goalkeeper being played for the Barcelona Dragons, the NFL, European NFL team that played during the study and trial with the Broncos. It's a kicker, of course. So Cillian Petrov plays the ball in, looking for Berbatov. Oh, it's there again, Berbatov with a very similar effort to the first goal, this time heading in at the near post rather than the far post. And it's 2-0 to Stoichkov as we go into 2 minutes. He's added time on 40 minutes each half, and referee has added 2 minutes onto the first half. Now, I just don't get that, why you would time on, given that it's not a league game, cup game, but tremendous header by Berbatov, reminiscent of his glory days in the Premier League, heading it down an angle. Stoichkov threads the ball through, this could be the winner, could be, and is a goal for Stoichkov. And no surprise there at all, it's a hat-trick for Berbatov. Some of the fans obviously seeing this as, well, it is more or less, it's the Bulgarian national team of a few years ago. Berbatov was never really going to miss that, rounded the keeper. Sanchez-Hara making a last-minute challenge, but Berbatov very cool indeed in the finish. Although Barca fought their way back in this second half, the last few minutes or so, both teams have had opportunities. Berbatov has made the difference.